The military-industrial complex is a front for multinational corporations whose sole purpose is to conspire against Michael Jackson's monkey.
Wow.
Whatever.
Do you like monkeys?
No.
Well, I like monkeys. A lot.
Shut up. I am confused, yet somewhat aroused, all at the same time.
Disturbing.
Pathetic.
Sexy.
At the dawn of the year 2005, the East Coast faults will show themselves and the oceans will swallow the heathen devil city of Hollywood, whose legacy is pornography, pestilence, and bad manners. To Nick Nolte, we pray for forgiveness. Amen.
Nick Nolte rules. Yeah.
Amen, brother.
Why aren't we talking about that little man slut, Tom Cruise? Now there's a hottie.
Years of smoke and crack has left me with half a brain, one testicle, and short-term memory loss. Where was I? Oh, fuck it.
Fascinating.
Stupid.
Boring. And some might even say, depressing. What do you think, Mr. Grumpy Pants?
I think you should be gagged.
Promises, promises.
For $2 and a shot at Jägermeister, an aging gypsy woman informed me that approximately 10 seconds after I leave this earthly plane, the gay judge's head will explode for no particular reason, other than it will most assuredly amuse the farting lesbian penguins of Ecuador.
Did he say something about the gay judge's head
exploding?
Yeah. Yep. Geez, I'd hate to be that guy.
Oh, please, don't even try that. Everybody knows you're...
Did he think I was gay?
You're not gay.
Do I look gay to you?
Yeah, you do.
I do?
That's that scarf you got there. It's kind of gay.
Oh, I just thought it was kind of macho.
Oh, it ain't macho.
Oh. I still like it.
Whatever.
Suck it!
You think that's funny?
Yes.
It is funny.
I know.
It's in poor taste.
I couldn't help myself.
Yeah, I know.
I was feeling naughty.
That you certainly are.
Yes.
What did he say?
I don't know. I don't speak Spanish.
Oh.
God, I'm a penguin. Sweet! Why can't I be a penguin?
You are a penguin.
Cool. Feels weird.